Welcome to Carcass City, Missouri, and Arrow in Your Head Stadium, the only field in the NFL built on an ancient and sacred burial ground. Way to go, guys.
Is that why they can never win a playoff game here, Grim?
No, Bricks. It's why they have so many skeletons in the stand. They just keep rising out of the dirt during games. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Las Vegas Invaders take on the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on NFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
And that'll be second and eight to go. And he just, and the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, with a punishing hit. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Forever.
Hot one.
Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that is unfortunate.
One, hot two, three.
And he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps off sides trying to mutilate him. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
It was a risky throw and the defense made him pay. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Well, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just... Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot three.
Third down and forever. No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot one, hot two.
The brain scrambler. Second down in a very lot. Third down, the offense needs a miracle.
One, hot two, three.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot one.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Second down and 5. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and 8 to go.
Hot one.
that QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 5.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through. Oh, great throw, great catch, and then puts 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a thrown head good, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Yeah, but...
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot,
That's a 4 yard gain. Third down and 6.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And that player has 1 speed. He's off to the races. The 10, touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Desperate. Either way, they're going for 2. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Oh, man, he really...
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5.
Hot, hot one, hot.
And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL. First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
It's about a 3 yard pickup. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Watch out, the ball carrier is onto the field. Running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. 1st down. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. And he's running like a moose right.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Rick, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
And it's first and ten. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
Defenses were made.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Hot two.
First down and don't die. See, it's really, and if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
Second down and more, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the chart.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside. outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shit. The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift-wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. Nice punt. Should move him back. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? Our carnival? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
For a couple of yards. And it's first and ten.
Not one.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic pressure. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it's first and 10. Nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
They're going for 2 points. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Get your motor running. It's chainsaw. Good go all the way. He's up. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck running on this asshole.
Your least penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit attack ref. It feels good.
Yeah. on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
The pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Ma, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
It's a fair question.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. 3 yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yarders might grow up to be somebody one day.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Dirty trick. The last play is a race. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? Just ask him.
Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And it's first and ten. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll bring up second and one. First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grin, but my watch is a bit slow.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this dense, Grim.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Third down and never. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball dirty trick.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says we'll take it. And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Oh, look at this guy. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. And that's try your run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. He refuses to go down. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's 1st and 10. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and 2. Why go for 1 when you could go for 2?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get 1. Oh, you're talking about points.
And that's a good by the number throw.
And those numbers add up to 2.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down in a very lot. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and a lot. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Not 1.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here.
Put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's 1st and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
2nd and 3. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's 1st and 10. Rumbles for 9 on that play. And And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And that'll bring up second and one. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling them timeout to stop our own clock. You know, Grim?
Your words never spoken, my friend. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And that's a first down. They'll need more throws like that to win the game. And it's first and 10. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 3. They weren't even on the same page on that play. Second and 3. And he runs it in for the touchdown. This guy has quite the female following. Listen to them.
Yeah, they all want to jump his bones.
I wish the male linebacker would have jumped his bones. I just lost a saw bucket in that play.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. The Creeps add a few more carcasses to their city and win the game. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
Well, I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.